listening quietly and really that you're thinking about what does the Lord want you to learn from today's chapel. He always wants us to learn something new, so today's very important.